Hey you guys, welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. My name is Jada and today I have another try on haul for you guys. I know you guys love try on hauls and I do too, so I brought another one for you, but this time it's from shopmicas.com. I love ˈmaɪkəz.com personally, and I was able to select all my clothing through their super easy to use app and I loved it. Now, I couldn't bring you guys another try on haul without giving y'all a hook up. Y'all was seeing me try on all these clothes, but I never gave y'all no discount codes. But this time, I have a 12% discount code for you guys. Y'all know Jay, look out. I personally love Micas. It's one of my favorite brands ever. They're super affordable. They're gorgeous. Their clothes are super sexy. And every time I wear their clothes, people are always asking me where I get them from. The best part is they have free standard shipping if your cart is over $69. So they have free shipping and they're giving you a 12% discount code. Like, how could y'all not buy? And for reference, everything that I'm gonna be trying on in this video is a size small. Okay, now for the fun part. I got my Micas stuff and I'm ready to try it on for you guys and show you guys how bomb their clothes are. But again, don't forget the 12% discount, y'all. Don't forget, it's super important. I'm gonna leave it up on top of the screen for the whole video so y'all don't forget. But further ado, y'all, let's get into the haul. Okay, y'all, the first thing I'm gonna show is the first thing that I bought, and I think the favorite thing that I bought, it caught my eye so quick. It has a pattern of crochet, but it's actually not crochet. And I didn't know that until it came and I touched it. I'm like, wait a minute, that's not crochet. But I feel like I like it better that it's not crochet, because when you wear crochet, well, I keep saying crochet. When you wear it, it's see-through, it's hot, it's all type of stuff. So with this and just having the pattern on there, it's super cute because it seems like it is from far away, but it's really not. And it's more comfortable, it's stretchy, it's everything you need to be. So I'm gonna try it on right quick and show y'all. Okay, and this is what it looks like on. I am so in love with this. Oh my gosh, it is so cute. I love the pattern. I love the way it feels. It's perfect for the beach, going on vacation. Like, it's lightweight, airy, flowy. Like, I feel like I could run into something. Like, feels. But y'all, I really love this a lot. And again, this is in a size small. And then I just want to show you guys up close the patterns. It has little flowers right here. The crochet patterns. Super cute. Next thing we got is another two-piece set. I love two-piece sets and they have so many to choose from at Micas. It has like flowers on there. And it's kind of, it mimics a kind of like corset top, but it's not quite a corset top. It's super cute, super summery. I love the color yellow. I feel like this would look amazing on my skin tone, and that's why I picked this out. So I'm gonna try it out for you guys and see how it looks on. All right, y'all, so here's that next one on for you guys. I originally thought I wasn't gonna like it because I usually don't like tops that's like straight across like this, but I will say this outfit still makes, you know, the chest area look really nice, because usually when you wear like straight tops, the chest area looks really flat and manly. But this shirt does a great job of still like accentuating the chest. And it's like a corset top, but it's not as stiff as a corset. Because me personally, I hate when corsets are like super stiff and like hard to breathe in. No, this is very lightweight and breathable as well. And this is the back for you guys. I'm in love with this one too. I don't know which one is gonna be my favorite outfit, to be honest, because they're both so cute already. Then you got little mini straps, little kind of spaghetti strap things. Perfect length. Again, perfect thing to wear to the beach. Okay, y'all, now this next outfit are two pieces that are sold separately, but I bought them together because I feel like they would look so cute together as an outfit. First is this white shirt. It has buttons down the side. It's super cute. This material honestly is very thick. Like, it's super thick, super durable. And the buttons are too. I know y'all hear that. The buttons are high quality. I know y'all hear that. Cause I know sometimes when you have like little snaps, they don't want to stay snapped. But no, y'all, these are staying snapped right here. And so what I got to match with the shirt is this skirt. That's like super long. And honestly, I decided to go out of my comfort zone with this outfit because I usually don't wear stuff like this, But on the website, it looked super cute. And I'm like, you know what? Maybe I could change it up, switch it up for a bit. Their stuff is so cute. It got me changing my style up, y'all. So let me try it on and see if I actually like it. Okay, guys. Now that I have them both on at the same time, I don't think I would wear them, like, together. I would probably wear them separately. But they're both really cute. So first, I'm going to start with the shirt. The shirt fits so well. It feels so soft. And then the buttons on the side allow you to create different variations of the shirt. You could open it up a little bit, keep it all closed, whatever you're feeling that day. I personally love this design. It's really different. I haven't really seen many shirts like this, so I think it's really cool. And here are the buttons for you guys. And then now I'm gonna talk about the skirt. I'm gonna show you another angle because I know y'all can't really see the skirt like this. The skirt is really cute. The only thing that I would say about it is my legs are long, so it doesn't go all the way down to the ground as I would have hoped. It kind of stops like not at my ankle, like this far from my ankle, if that makes sense. And as somebody with long legs, I like my skirts to be a little bit longer for having a long skirt. But other than that, it's super cute. It feels comfortable as well. Okay, the next thing I got is yet another two-piece. I'm literally the two-piece queen. All I do is wear two pieces 24/7 because I hate getting dressed. I hate putting on outfits together. I'd rather them just come together for me, so I always buy two pieces. So the next thing I got is a pink ruffly skirt set, and I just can already picture it now on the beach, wind flowing, hair flowing, perfect pictures under the sunlight with your hair blowing the winds. So try it on. All right, so here's that next one on. Personally for me, I don't feel like it fits my style and my body type. I don't know, I think I was imagining something like completely different for some reason on. I don't hate it, I just probably wouldn't wear it. Like if I didn't have anything else to wear, I would, but I'm not really sold on it. I feel like it would look gorgeous on somebody else though, just not me. All right, the next thing we have gives vibes like dinner in Puerto Rico. It gives classy but like on tropical island, and they have these like matching bangles on them. Oh, don't look at my nails, y'all. Oh, and they have a little scrunch at the bottom. I love skirts that have a scrunch because maybe I'm feeling shorter one day and longer the next, you know what I'm saying? I like to be able to control how long my skirt is that day. So, and I love being able to fix how tight or how loose I want it that day. So I'm about to try it on and show you guys. Okay, you guys, for this one, it took me forever to figure out how to put it on. And I believe that I still have it on right now, but this is the only way I could figure out how to put it on right. So it might just be user error because I feel like I got it all wrong at the top. I feel like it would be super cute if I had it on the correct way. I don't know if it's like upside down at the top or what, but I don't like it just because of how hard it is for me to put it on. I hate having clothes that, you know, it's hard for me to figure out, but that might just be me, y'all. Other than it being hard to put on, it is super cute. I love it. Again, I could see myself going to dinner with some nice heels. Real classy, real cute with a martini. So yeah. And y'all, this one is in a size medium. The rest of them were in a size small, but this one is a size medium. And you guys, the outfit that I love the most and I would recommend is definitely the first one that mimics the crochet pattern. I thought that one was super flattering, super cute. I love the idea of just having the pattern of crochet and not it actually being crochet. And I feel like it fit really well. I could see myself out in Miami with that on. I just found it literally perfect. But if you saw anything you liked in this haul, or if you think that you will find similar clothes that you would like on the website, again, you can use my code for 12% off that I'm gonna show you how to claim the discount code. I'm gonna show you exactly what to do right here. There won't be any questions or any difficulty on how to get there. Alright, thanks again for watching. I hope you guys check out ˈmaɪkəz and find something that you guys like. Whether it's just something casual, just something for vacation, or wherever it is. I hope you guys find something you like. And make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. See you next time.